You've been sanctified for service. Let's report for duty in the army of God so that we can advance the kingdom of God. Every day you should ask yourself, what have I done today to advance the kingdom of God? Because God has given us the ability, He's anointed us, His presence is on the inside of us, the sign of the cross is upon us. There's no reason for us not to succeed. If there's yokes upon you, the anointing will destroy that yoke. Don't give up. Move forward. God is going to see you through. You've been sanctified for service. Let's report for duty and do what God has called us to do. Amen.